Great job, Ace. We have earned another chance to show what we can do. This time with Emon.
Hello, everyone. L Phoenix and MK here. Okay, so let's do the next mission. Let's first look at this key. And then let's look at the stats. And this will be different because at the start we only have family missions. There are two kinds of missions. And it's the stats will not be in on one page as in TFTC. But that should be fine. Okay, then emails. Well, this one from Olingarn. Pass it on. What's up, Ace? I'm sure your sister told you I joined the rebellion. She wasn't too happy about the infrequency of leave time I get. What can I say? Anyway, I want you to keep an eye on her for me. Aaron's slicing can get her into trouble with the Empire. I appreciate it, Ace. And grab as many hours behind the stick as you can. We can always use another good fighter pilot. Olin. Okay, so this is like have the feeling that he wants us to join the rebels. Okay, next one from Harlequin Station, Heat Station. The residents of Harlequin Station wish to express their sincere appreciation and gratitude for your heroic efforts in the protection of our station. Heroic? Okay, if you want to call it like that. We hope that the key to our station was received in excellent condition. This key will allow you to access to our station's finest accommodations and entertainment services. We look forward to its usage whenever you are in the vicinity. Major Broken, Harlequin Station. Yeah, this is just flavor. Next one from Thomas Azamin. Reply to missing data. It appears that certain records for our cargo storage areas are either missing or misplaced. Aaron is currently working on the problem, but any assistance for all of us would surely speed up the process. Aaron will fill you in on any pertinent details. I hope that's how you pronounce it. In the meantime, double scan every entry you make into the database to avoid further losses. See you all soon, Thomas. Cool. So, next mission, let's look at it.
All right, Ace. Thanks to that little scrap you and Aaron got yourselves into with the Varaxo. Uncle Anton wants me to make sure you know how to stay alive when the shooting starts. Your instincts served you well at Harlequin Station. It's evident you've learned something useful from all those space combat sims you're always playing. But now, it's for real. And you can't rely on just instincts and sim experiences. I guess the most important thing to remember is that a YT-1300 isn't a starfighter. For a transport, it is fast, light, and maneuverable. But you wouldn't want to take on an Imperial TIE fighter yet. The fact of the matter is, you're better off avoiding trouble in the first place, rather than trying to fight your way out after you've gotten into it. I'm going to run you through some simple targeting exercises, then we'll fly off to an old debris field. It'll be easier than shooting Minots off a power cable. I'll program some drones to lighten things up a bit.
We will fly the Sabra again, with yours truly as pilot, and you occupying the gun turret. Emon will be flying the Andrasta, his personally customized Kuat Systems Engineering Fire Spray class patrol craft. We will use drones to help you familiarize yourself with the targeting and sensor systems and the associated displays available in the gun turret. As soon as you're ready, Emon will lead the way to a debris field where you can practice your gunnery skills. This is going to be great. We will fly the Sabra again with yours truly as...
Okay, then let's see how... what will go wrong in this mission? I'm just assuming that something will happen. Okay, let's go. Attempt number one.
Alright, MK. Try not to hit anything in your way out.
Sir, my flight record is quite unblemished.
I know. I'm just rousing you a little.
Oh no.
Hope you're enjoying the ride in the gunner's turret, little brother.
No. I don't like this mission. Not flying. I cannot do anything here.
I'm gonna deploy a drone for Ace to track.
Emon will drop off a few drones while he explains.
Okay, then drop it.
Target the drone, then examine the CMD and sensor displays. The CMD identifies the target and displays critical target data. The sensor displays allow you to track all nearby objects. Just remember to bracket it dot is when you have a target. The colors identify friendly, neutral and unknown. Purple is family, blue is neutral, presumed friendly. Red designates an Imperial vessel. Green is a rebel craft. Gold is any other aggressor or unknown that is presumed hostile. So what do you say, you and I just get straight to the shooting?
Go ahead and shoot all the drones.
Okay, this is hard because the drones are not flying in a straight line. But they are orbiting something, or I'm not sure. I always hated shooting from the gunner seat. I remember that. It's quite annoying. Okay, now we're hypering out.
No doubt you figured it out. Blast everything in sight.
Everything.
Piece of junk and destroy it.
Oh, MK is targeting for me.
Keep her studied through the junkyard.
Yes, sir. Permission to negate the maneuvers if necessary?
Denied. Jump to your gunner to blast anything threatening.
Listen, I have full confidence in his ability.
Stop turning.
My dime will proceed.
What are you targeting for me? That's not helpful. Stop it! Okay, so do I need to destroy every single one of those containers?
That's enough of a head start. Let me show you how it's done. We crushed them!
Oh, you're so enthusiastic to on killing these containers.
Ancient history. That's gonna hurt.
Okay, I blame MK for not hitting enough.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Shooting. Okay, that was the last.
Hey, let's celebrate. I'll buy you a drink at Dunari's Casino.
Dunari's Casino? That place has a colorful reputation.
Follow me, MK. You have the coordinates. Does that pursuer look familiar? Hey! Enemy in range!
Yeah, we chased that ship away from Harlequin Station.
Yeah, and they shot at you, didn't they? Let's go show them what we think of that.
Just shoot first, ask later.
You just worn out your welcome. Ceasefire at once. Settle your disputes elsewhere.
Who else wants some?
Acknowledge. Just leaving. Sorry, little brother. We'll get that drink some other time.
I'm just thinking, what on earth can I do or can be possibly bonus goals in this mission? Okay, this looks...
All right. That wasn't too shabby.
A little bit.
In the real world after all.
Disorienting. Okay, so I got one bonus goal. Cool. I still cannot fly. Do I need to hit space? I'm not the pilot. MK? Yeah, I need to. Okay. Well, this is not... the most exhilarating mission. Well, at least we're shooting.
Not too shabby. You've demonstrated pretty decent gunnery skills in the good old YT-1300. I guess we can trust you with some of the riskier jobs that sometimes come our way. You might actually be useful the next time some stinking group of pirates tries to jump one of our ships.
We'll see. Sure, then. Give me something more dangerous. Anyway, we're seeing some razors and some new crafts which we haven't seen. There are a lot of them in X-Wing Alliance if we compare to the previous games. But yeah, this is still a tutorial. Anyway, that's it. See you in the next one.